Lester Longwell by me, Michaela Magri. The winter weather is coming. Are you getting ready to wear a nice cozy jacket or a nice cozy sweater and go under the warmth of your warm blanket? Ever wonder where your precious clothing articles come from? One guess is the Lester Longwell sheep. How they got their name. These fluffy animals live in Leicester, England, where they are common, and how they got part of their name. The other half, which is long wool, they get it because of their long wool they grow. How much do they weigh? Well, Leicester long wool is a medium to large polled sheep breed, which means it does not have any horns. And it weighs up to 180 to 250 pounds with a high quality carcass. The iwis, which are the females, weigh about 200 to 220, and the rams, which are the males, weigh up to 220 to 330. It's all about wool! Their wool grows very slowly, reaches about 14 inches in a year, and weighs up to 11 to 18 pounds. The wool from the sheep is called fleece. It is heavy, curly, and is very soft handling. It is also very luxurious, and it has a spiral tip which can be up to 8 inches. And sometimes it may weigh bigger than 1 to 18 pounds. Lesters are eager grazers, making good use of the abundant plants. When mixed flocks of other breeds and the Lesters, when they come along to eat the grass off the roadside, they keep their heads down while the other species keep their heads up and alert. They are docile and easy to handle, but they do not like herding dogs. Herding with dogs is likely to result in a fight with the sheep facing the dog all the way back to the barn. Some fun facts about the Lester Longwood is that they're very tall. They're long-legged, and it's a special characteristic they have with their long wool fleece. These animals are woolless in their faces and their legs. And to tell the difference between a male and a female, iwis, which are females, they have teats, while rams, which are males, do not. Both genders are polled, which means they do not have horns.
Thank you for watching my presentation.